guess what? A person did something.
Yeah, and that something was unusual.
Yeah, can we get to the point?
Yeah, I guess so.
Okay!
So, we have a very
interesting topic to present here today.
A man attempted to run across the ocean with a Bermuda Triangle in a plastic boat. The U.S. Coast Guard was forced to rescue him, and he is now safe.
Nigga, I'm 100% nigga.
I guess it's funnier from where you're standing. Cause from over here I miss the joke. Clear the way for my crash landing. Everybody needs inspiration. Everybody needs a soul. A beautiful melody. When the night's
Google Translate may be great with some languages, but with others, like Japanese, the translation quality is just terrible. For example,
never trust the translation from the internet.
Hey guys!
Hi!
Why so glum?
Well, I'm redoing my room and the theme is wood.
Okay.
And, well, they don't sell transparent wood, so I can't have wooden windows.
Here's the follow-up news about the cell tower. Life Point Church has decided not to put the cell tower up on its roof.
Was held at the church.
In honor of the recent Poetry Month, we have a poetry slam for you today.
This is Libby, this is Elizabeth, and they're reciting poems for you, and I'll judge the winner.
Hi, I'm Elizabeth, and my poem is Jabberwocky by Lewis Carroll. Here goes.
Hell yeah, motherfucker. This is your boy, no fuckers. Gotta get there with us and some fucking dip. Gonna wreck some scraps and call it pretty too. Yeah, what up? Bitch, nigga swag. Trapaholics. Yeah. Real trap shit. Woo! This nigga acts suspicious. I'ma take one whip and pump it like delicious. But I fucked the night before. Was a hell of a night, yo, I'm kidding. I was actually at home, sitting in bed doing my thing, smoking weed, fuck everything, man, golf Wayne. Bitch niggas, nobody can touch my swag.
Hi, I'm Olivia Christiansen, and my poem is The Violin by me.
No offense, Elizabeth. Now check out some classroom poetry slams.
Thank you.